Today's question comes from Roland in the Netherlands, who wants to know, if a website goes SSL, that's like HTTPS secure, entirely, can it harm ranking even if done right? No speed loss, HTTP does 301 to HTTPS. Existing incoming links would still be HTTP, and it's assumed that forwarding links are valued less by Google than links to the page itself. So essentially, this person wants to know, can I go HTTPS and be able to rank with no major problem? Well, if you go to Google and you do a search for PayPal, I believe PayPal has switched to HTTPS. So that's a good example I like to show that, you know, websites can rank even if they're only using a secure version and they're doing 301s and everything else. Now that said, it's still relatively uncommon for sites to try this. So even though I'm not aware of anything in the code that would prevent it from working perfectly, I would definitely test a little bit first. If you have, for example, two or three domains, I might test it with, you know, the domain that gets the least amount of traffic first. And that's just a good rule of thumb anytime you're moving from, like, you know, one domain to another domain, if you can move a subdirectory first or just run some tests to sort of see whether things go okay. To the best of my knowledge, I don't know of any reason why you wouldn't be able to rank with just HTTPS, and the fact that PayPal does shows that it's definitely possible. It's just I haven't seen a lot of sites do it right now. So if you do, leave a comment in the comments for this video and let us know how it went.